Actually, this award is being given to me because I have been running Homeo Medicare, which is since 1991, and since thereafter we have treated a number of cases like asthma, joint pain, eczema, and other rheumatic trouble, along with the cancer and other, and all the cases are extremely successful, and many of the cases recovered also.
Really, it's always always feel good. As somebody appreciates your work, and see, it takes a lot of hard work to become a doctor. I'm very much thankful to Primetime research team who have worked so hard to find out.
Primetime, I will say yes, keep up the good work and identify the right professionals, and they are doing the putting their best efforts in the community.
It's a great initiative, and especially, you know, we are a service-oriented industry, and recognizing somebody in the service-oriented industry, whether it's an individual or an organization, is a great thing.
Primetime is actually doing a very, very noble cause in the country, and selecting the right candidate from every specialty, and giving a very good message that they are the candidate who have done a lot for this specialty and has contributed a commendable job for the surrounding persons, and they have been selected through a jury, through a strict vigilance. They select all the persons, and then they are selected, and finally they have been awarded. I think this is one of the best